And South Korea's female figure skaters are hoping to finish their Olympics with a bang this evening, finishing sixth and ninth respectively after the short program. Yoo Young and Kim Ye-lim compete in the free skating event from 7 p.m. Korea time. Both have a chance of making it to the top five if they pull off flawless performances. Yoo is even eyeing a medal, but she'll need to at least successfully land a triple-axel. 25 skaters will take part.